Don't be fooled. There's always a bigger agenda that the devil has, and it works every time. Don't be fooled that all this stuff going on with Diddy, it's a distraction for something bigger that's about to happen.